Hi everyone, I'm Cora with Save the Manatee Club, and today we're going to take a look at some manatee bones. This is a manatee rib bone. It is very dense and heavy, because guess what? Manatees do not have any bone marrow. The average adult manatee may weigh between 800 and 1200 pounds, and most of that weight is actually due to their extremely heavy bones and large intestines. Along with their large lungs, the heavy bones help the manatee control its buoyancy in the water. Unfortunately, the dense bones can break when the manatee gets hit by a boat. This is what we call a remodeled rib. As you can see, this bulge here is where the manatee got hit by a boat, and the bone actually remodeled itself. This is a broken rib bone. This is the manatee's sternum. It is actually really small for such a large animal, but this is one of the places where red blood cells are generated. This is the manatee's scapular or shoulder blade. If you were to x-ray a manatee's flipper, you would see what looks like a human hand. Manatees are believed to have evolved from a wading, plant-eating animal. However, the manatee cannot move its finger bones individually since they're wrapped in a flipper. Manatees use their flippers for steering, crawling along the bottom, and holding food. Unfortunately, they often get their flippers entangled in monofilament fishing line. This is an entanglement that was actually removed from a known manatee over at Blue Springs State Park. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of fishing line, multiple hooks, leaders, so all of this got stuck around a manatee's flipper. Last but not least, this is a manatee's skull. This is the upper jaw and this is the lower jaw. As you can see, manatees have teeth, but they only have molars. When they chew vegetation, they oftentimes pick up sand and other debris, which wears down their front teeth, so they fall out. However, manatees regrow molars in the back of their jaw that then march forward, like a conveyor belt. We call this marching molars, and manatees replace their teeth from the rear of their jaw throughout their lives.